Year in Review, Remembering Sandy Mokwena. The year started off on a devastating note for those close to veteran actor Sandy Mokwena. The late Yizo, Generations, and Scandal. Actor died in a Johannesburg hospital of natural causes in January. In the days that followed Sandy's death, his love, passion, and commitment to his craft was applauded. Actor Brighton Ngoma, who looked up to Sandy, described how even though he was ill during his last week on set, he fulfilled his commitment to the show. You could see that he wasn't well and was struggling, but he wanted to be there and more than anything wanted to fulfill his passion of acting. It was inspiring to see him. His body was weak but his mind was still very sharp, Brighton said. Fellow Scandal. Actor Kajiso Majapi echoed Brighton's sentiments. He was very professional. He didn't fluff his lines once, he remembered everything. It gave me hope to see him. He was smiling and joking. We knew he was sick but I had hoped he would be fine. While Sandy Mokwena's death is a huge loss to the industry, we can all take a leap out of the book he's left behind.